They took over my sawmill. Again. How am I supposed to get anything done?